Melbourne has shivered through its coldest day of the year as an icy blast from the south batters the state. And the chilly conditions are set to continue.
Barely cracking double digits, Melbourne peaked at just 10 degrees.
Very like South Island of New Zealand. Cold, crisp.
I'm dressed for London weather.
As the cold swept across, Melbourne was battered by the elements. First came the drenching downpour, followed by an arctic southerly wind, then hail. Slippery conditions played havoc on the roads, leading to multiple crashes.
At the airport it was around 7, but it actually felt like it was minus 2 degrees, so really cold conditions throughout the Melbourne CBD.
While up in the Alps, heavy falls of snow were a welcome sight. Up to 30 centimetres is expected to fall before the official start to the snow season this weekend.
Yeah, it's been a long time since we've had snow this early and this well prior to the season getting underway.
But this bitter blast of weather isn't a one-off, with rain, hail and thunder all expected again tomorrow.
But in the city of Yarra, small business owners don't need the temperature to drop to feel the chill. They're facing a tax on outdoor heaters, with profits to buy blankets for cafes without external heating.
A lot of the retailers, as far as the cafe is concerned, will be looking at putting up their prices because of this.
Some councillors will push to overturn the policy at a meeting tonight.
They've had a lot of flack, yes. Yeah, a lot of flack. And tonight will be the proof of the pudding. I think it'll go through personally. I mean, they'd be mad not to.
Alicia Morrison, 10 News.